Yeah, what's good, fans of Fight Fans? It's your boy JB Traphouse Boxing, man. Back again with another video. Shout out to the LDBC, man. Smash that like button, smash the subscribe button, share the video always, and leave your thoughts and comments at the end of the video. And if you need some of that exclusive street news, subscribe to Urban Media Fix. You know what I'm saying? And make sure you subscribe to the Smoke City Mobcast every Wednesday, 9 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Smoke City Mobcast, tune in. Alright, this is the Alex Espinosa versus the Alohan post-fight reaction of the World Boxing Super Series. And man, if you ain't watching this World Boxing Super Series, man, you sleep. Man, this bout here was a super bantamweight bout, man. It was lit. I mean, it was super lit. It was a phone booth fight from the beginning to the end. It was 10 rounds, a straight toe-to-toe action. You know what I'm saying? You can go back and watch it, but I'm talking about phone booth, old school phone booth fighting, straight war. And when I tell you, man, these guys, they both put they all into this here, man. They was banging. Like, these dudes really, really let their hands go. You know, they was changing angles in the inside. They was showing some good inside fighting, man. This is what I like to see. I like to see good inside fighting. I like to see, you know, mix up, mid range. I like it all, you know, but this is what you don't really see that much today is good inside fighting. You know what I mean? Good phone booth fighting. You know what I mean? These guys are throwing a lot of punches. You know, at first I thought Olahan was going to get stopped, though. You know, but the eighth round, he came alive and he started dropping some hammers on Alex Martinez. But Martinez was game and was coming back at him. You know, but he Alohan got the split decision with his left eye was almost damn near shut. You know, that's how much they was going at it. He was catching Alex Espinosa with some shit. I mean, he damn near knocked him out too. I thought both of them was gonna be gone, but they peeled through and they went through the scorecards. And like I said, Alohan got the split decision. Man, a tough fight, man. Tough fight, man. This is a good fight. I mean, a very good fight. So if you ever get the chance to go back and check it out, go check out the Alex Espinosa versus Olahan fight, man. Hell of a fight. But this your boy JB Trap House Boxing. Always like, subscribe. I holler.